offered their atonement for their sacrifice. Secretary of State Karen Giuliani out military intervention in Libya is not only out providing weapons to the Libyan government to fight ISIS. Fox News Radio, fair and balanced. Jury selection season begins today in the trial of the Speaker of the House, Mike Hubbard. He's facing 23 counts of regarding his office for personal gain. More than 100 witnesses have been subpoenaed to testify in this case. 150 potential jurors have been summoned to the Lee County